The seventh invitation to Pigskin Review goes to Kappa Alpha Theta.